It's been 50 years since humans have set foot on another celestial object. Here we are, trapped on this little blue pebble. But now, we have another chance to escape. We're in a new era of space exploration, and commercial spaceflight is revolutionizing the field. 2021 featured the highest number of orbital launches in a single year, the first spaceflight with only private citizens, and the highest concurrent number of people in space at one time, at 19. Government space agencies are making equally giant leaps. China is slated to complete its own space station by the end of the year. Europe, India, Japan, Brazil, and countless other nations are banding together to launch space probes to explore the solar system. One of the most interesting leaps forward is the United States Artemis program, but to understand its significance, we need to talk about Apollo. Four days, 13 hours, 7 minutes, and 33 seconds of isolation. This is perhaps the most alone any group of humans has ever been.
That's one small step for man.
It's perhaps mankind's greatest achievement, and yet the astronauts hear no applause, just deafening silence. Our heroes are being cheered on by over 500 million humans watching live, and yet they couldn't be further away from them. But such a simple action as taking those first steps shook people to their core. Starry-eyed citizens, awed by the beauty of the lunar surface, ended up pursuing careers in STEM. Technologies like computers, solar panels, batteries, heart monitors, fireproofing, cameras, and countless others were spun off directly from Apollo. The indirect impacts from people inspired by the program are unfathomable. Creating just a handful of heroes can change the world. This may be one reason why NASA chose to borrow names from Greek mythology, in which heroes are the descendants of deities. Apollo, the god of the sun, light, and the truth, gave rise to a set of valiant heroes and changed humanity's perspective forever. The name personifies the program meant to uplift and unite people amidst the darkness of division, illuminating a pillar of hope, if only for just a moment. As the echoes of the Cold War ring through history, we need a new set of heroes to bring the world together once more. NASA and its growing list of 21 partner nations decided to embody this imperative as Artemis, the goddess of the hunt, nature, and the moon, to lead the quest for the next generation of discovery, adventure, and exploration. The mission will give rise to a new wave of heroes who will send seismic shocks of inspiration and innovation through science, society, and culture. Billions of people who have never before had representation on the pristine lunar surface will be emboldened and empowered as the first woman and person of color will set foot on the moon. Indeed, Artemis is boundary-shattering in nearly every possible way. The program will make use of the Space Launch System, or SLS rocket, the most powerful NASA has ever built, in conjunction with a completely unprecedented human landing system to deliver astronauts to the surface. Astronauts will touch down on the barren lunar South Pole, performing a plethora of groundbreaking experiments and collecting samples from permanently shadowed regions of the moon. The data they collect will determine the viability of a moon base, which has enormous implications for the future of space exploration. Heroes challenge us to push the boundaries of what's considered possible. These astronauts will be a shining beacon for young scientists and engineers, bringing people from all backgrounds together in the pursuit of innovation. Science thrives in times of exploration, so some have wondered why NASA is returning to the moon when we've been 6 times before. Putting aside the invaluable scientific importance of these missions, and their paradigm-shifting importance to our culture, the Artemis program represents one small step towards humankind's next giant leap, a mission to Mars. Our first step onto the vast, rusty seas of the Martian landscape will be forever immortalized and memorialized. At that moment, our species will become interplanetary for the first time in history. Unshackled from the confines of our homeworld, we cast ourselves into the abyss, and looking back, we see nothing but a pale blue dot. From so far away, every fight, every disagreement, every squabble over land and decades-old grudge, every heartbreak will all be reduced to a speck. But a Mars mission will not diminish the here and now. The unfathomably distant perspective we will gain from such a cosmic voyage may seem to reduce the scale of our problems, but in reality, it gives us an unprecedented opportunity to reflect and change for the better. When we look up at the night sky, we can place ourselves among those voyagers and pioneers, and we can put aside our earthly differences, coming together to unite behind the heroes of humanity. The Artemis program is currently split up into 6 missions, all carried by the behemoth SLS rocket. Artemis 1, currently planned to launch on August 29th, 2022, will be an uncrewed test of launch systems. The rocket will deploy small satellites, briefly orbit the moon, and splash back down in the Pacific. Artemis 2, scheduled for May of 2024, will fly by the moon with 4 astronauts on board. And Artemis 3, in 2025, will also carry 4 astronauts. All of these heroes will hold the flame of ambition atop the torch of humanity, and two of them will bring this beacon to the lunar surface. Science can seem like a series of fixed chapters in a textbook, but our knowledge is constantly growing and expanding, butting into pockets of deep insight and existential truth. The bubbling cauldron of progress is just starting to boil over, so it's time we made our mark into the future and push the boundaries of what humanity is capable of.